gonna give us some momentum going to tomorrow's game. It's also a little easier to psychologically to prepare for the next game coming from a win rather than coming from a loss. So we'll try to rest the guys tonight, prepare a game plan tomorrow morning for the evening game. We used our bench, we used our full rotation just so we can preserve the guys to be relatively fresher for tomorrow's game. But we expect the same intensity, we expect the same aggressiveness and the same speed. This is a really fast game, up and down the court, it was very physical. So that takes a lot out of you. And I'm hoping we can still play the same way tomorrow. But I'm confident that with a very lively crowd, with a very animated crowd, they help you energize the game and yourself. So we're just trying to live off that energy from the crowd. Well, we're underdogs not only because of the back-to-back factor, because coming into this game we haven't won a game yet. We're 0-2 back in Manila. And Global Court is 3-1, so they've been playing well. And coming into this game, we were the underdogs. We got lucky, actually. One of their top players got injured and wasn't able to play today. That's Stanley Pido. He's a very important player for them. But those are the breaks. We don't have two key players on our lineup either. So maybe that just evens it out.
Actually, we started slow, and then when we pick up our game in the second half, that's where we catch up with them, and then we limit our turnovers. We're driving, so we get free throws. Not like in the first half, we keep on shooting outside. That's why we have a low percentage shots. At least we're still there. We're 3-2, and like right now in the tournament, like we're 5 or in the 6th place. So we have a better, still better chance. Maybe even the playoffs.